some thin, wispy clouds out to the west of us. They're kind of coming off those storms in the upper Midwest, breaking into this area of high pressure. So this is dry air. The coolest air is on the east side of the high. It starts to warm up on the west side of the high, and this combination warm front, stationary front, that's the boundary between the really comfortable stuff that we had yesterday, we'll have again today, and the really muggy weather that's now in the central part of the nation. And we'll be kind of drifting closer to us as we head for the weekend. And eventually, the stormy weather out west will catch up with us. At least the chance for some stormy weather will catch up with us. Sunny today, pleasant once again. Not as much wind. Northwest 10 to 15 on average this afternoon. 78 to 83, the high. Around 80. And 80 is typical for this time of year. Now, we haven't had a significant rain for a while. I mean, we had a couple teasing showers, but it's been a couple of weeks since we've had a really good rain of, say, a quarter inch or so. So things are getting a little bit on the dry side, a red flag warning, as they refer to it. In other words, there's a chance that some wildfires could crop up in this area because the underbrush is beginning to dry out. And that covers most of our viewing area, except portions of the lower eastern shore. InstaWeather Futurecast shows the dry conditions staying through until late Saturday. We begin to pick up some clouds, maybe a shower chance. The real shower chances kick in a bit on Sunday. So Saturday is the better of the two weekend days. But even that, I don't think this means nonstop rain all day on Sunday. We'll just see how things play out. Now, at Ocean City, the forecast for the weekend, starting today, 80, sun, partly cloudy Saturday, 80 degrees. Sunday, partly cloudy, but a few scattered showers or thunderstorm, a possibility, not a washout. So going into the weekend, things look great down the ocean. Here's the forecast for the next 7 days. 81 today, as I mentioned, 82 on Saturday and 87 on Sunday. So the warm-up is there, a little more humidity as we go into the weekend. Saturday night into Sunday, rain chances, and then rain chances again Tuesday and Thursday. And next week, temperatures will be in the 80s.